What's up, YouTube? Back to the channel.
So today is the second day of the roof. I think he done. Oh damn, he can't be done. I hear him nailing some damn shingles. About to see that.
Yeah, I think I should walk up this ladder.
I'm gonna do it for the channel.
Look at that brand new roof.
So I did it for y'all for the channel.
I'm afraid of heights.
You guys almost done or still need some more time?
Okay.
Uh-huh. Oh. Okay, I wasn't rushing. Hey, the man in charge, what's up?
So they said it, they gonna need some more time. So far, so good.
Y'all liking the hat.
That's our comeback. Let's see.
You looked at the shoot.
I know, I told him. He said, once the shingle, I'm gonna let him explain it to you. Let me get up here. Yeah, I know, I told him. I already explained it to him.
What wood?
He said the back was flat. You know, we had a flat roof in the back.
Yeah, I told him. I would just come back later, 2 o'clock, and probably leave around 5 or 6, like they always do. They said it might be a little bit more long, it might be a little longer than 2 days.
It's hot, y'all. I got a vest on. I'm gonna just, I'm gonna record when I get back. Stay tuned.
Sucking gas.
Filling the cob. About to go to the mall, man. Enjoy this last little beautiful day. It's gonna be like 80 today. So, yeah. But before I go to the mall, I'm gonna see if he's done with the house. And then that's it. He should be done. The last time that I was there probably was like 3 hours ago, so. Man, I'm excited, man. Got the new roof. So like I said, next will be my ductwork and then my drywall, man. So excited. Roof look amazing. Hey.
What you think about the roof?
I think it's done well.
Nah, we gonna go. I said, what you think about the roof? You like it?
It was nice besides that one part.
Oh yeah, yeah. So you guys, it's like a little, like he explained to me, since the roof is new, it's gonna take time for it to just like lock in and stuff like that. So, you know what I mean? Other than that, man, that roof looked beautiful.
Damn, this car taking all my damn money, man.
You think he gonna be done today?
He should be. It shouldn't take him that long.
I think he's done. About to go check and see though.
About to go do a little bit of shopping, y'all, man. Well, she about to do a little bit of shopping.
Don't start my damn car up.
You gonna be walking.
You gonna be using them Flintstone feet.
Damn.
What were you at though? It was on half? Yeah. Oh, it stopped. Well, no, it didn't. Okay, 50. That's cool. I've been to the gas station like 3 times this week. He running to the damn store.
But I you guys, I don't want to drive and record. The police is be out lurking on a brother.
I see a guy with dreads. They be,
what's going on?
But I'm recording when I get here to my house. I'm on my way to my house now. Say he done, you guys. Oh yeah. I would be the judge of that. Y'all see them vents? Man, let's see. Cause it was this piece I needed. I ordered it. They not saying it ain't gonna come till like Thursday, so hopefully it don't rain. I'm about to see if he cover it up. Other than that, it looks real good. I might don't even go to the mall, man. I think I'm gonna change my mind. I think I'm gonna just go to the movies. Yeah, little boy, you nosy as hell. Look at him. Hey, man. Kids be nosy. Ah, here goes nothing. Oh, yeah, he put a boo. Ooh, that boy smart.
Up there,
cause right here I need like a boot. It's gonna go around it, but for right now we just put a shingle over it. So, thought that was a damn spider. Come on, little backyard. But that's it for this video, y'all. My roof. It's 100% done. It only took 2 days. You know what I'm saying? What is this? Oh. But all right, you guys. Let me do a real good outro. What a damn switch at. So I guess we still going to the mall. She's about to blow a quick bag on her. What they got, man. I think the mall closed at what time? The mall closed. We really, honestly, I think they closed. You sure we should, you know what I'm saying, go? By the time we get there, it might be closed. I think they close at 5. But we gonna see. Sure, you know what I'm saying? You think we should go? Huh? Shopping. Y'all see how the devil works? The devil works. He wants you to. I don't know. He be busy as church. My new habit is shopping. So she telling us to go. She telling me to go to the mall. I thought it was priorities before. You know what I'm saying? try not to buy none though. Yes, we just, today we just sightseeing. But all right, y'all, stay tuned. Just made it to the mouth.
You can lock it.
Shut my limbo. Oh my God. Oh my God. Can we get a little, you know what I'm saying, a little drip? Can we see, can we, you know what I'm saying, see how you dripping this day? Come on, you know what I'm saying? Come on now, show a little drip off, man. Look, ooh, she got, y'all don't know about them, G. Like, ooh, show them that, sir. You looking crazy. Hopefully they don't be on some weird looking stuff when I'm up in here recording. I'm in North Face now. That's what I got on. Crazy. It's crazy, right? Let's see what they got. See if they got a sale. I be needing them sales. Let me show y'all this green hoodie right here. I like this green. You like it? That green North Face hoodie?
Welcome to North Face.
They better greet me. I ain't gonna greet
me. Ah, they greeted me.
Let's see what I'm about to buy. Let's see what I'm buy.
What in the hell?
No more decent though. I just need a hoodie. I like this orange hoodie. I'll be in and out. She be taking forever. You found something? I like that coat. That's nice. All right, you guys, let me figure out what I'm gonna buy. I really just need a hoodie in that city, but we gonna see. Like I found something. Decent. What y'all think? Man, that's an extra large. Let's go. I'll be putting stuff together quick, huh? I bet she ain't got nothing. Let's see where she at. Restaurant. You like the drip? Look.
I don't know.
What you think about it though? Look. They ain't really have nothing that I wanted. I grabbed this the hoodie. They ain't had the pants. So that's what it is. I really just need a hoodie. A couple of hoodies though. Probably grab me a little Columbia hoodie. I'm like, dang, like it was like the color was like tan. So I want to go find a damn my size. Pants they didn't have. They had an extra large.
But all right, y'all. Let me pull up to Columbia and see what they got.
You guys, before I go to Columbia,
to grab me a churro.
I love them. How much is a churro sundae?
$7.
Oh, okay, I didn't have enough already. Okay, thank you, man. It's good. This. And I'm gonna get over with y'all when I get into Columbia. Yo, you guys, I just grabbed some flip flops. You want me to hold this? You always want me to hold the bags. Well, like a damn a bag man.
Doorman! You ain't nothing but a doorman!
Savage, he's so man, trash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Hey, 21 Savage rap like Elijah. Everybody know what we gonna do today. She knows she gonna laugh. She's sitting here plotting. Hey, watch this look. Watch this one. She on something, man. She been having her game face on all day. I don't know what's wrong with her. I should have gone Lids. Nah, we'll be going to Columbia. Damn.
We'll
be
walking through
the
night.
Feel amazing, guys.
Like, well, tomorrow's gonna be nice too, but it ain't gonna be like 80. Look at the trees. The trees is red, blue. Purple.
21. This the type of weather. Man, just being in the house, I'll put the window open. You know what I'm saying? You just got to cleaning up, or you just pay the maid to clean up. You just cooling. Yeah, I'm. Why? You want to shoot? Why? I'm trying to let the people, you know what I'm saying, see how long my head got. 1, 2, 3, 4. Trying to go up here. The Candy Junction. Man, they playing music. I'm gonna have to catch.
These are, yeah. Yeah, go up a little bit more. Here, let's see. I'm gonna kind of try to guess. You're over. You're around 12 bucks, right?
Okay. You're gonna give
nothing. Why not? I've been doing good. Y'all, I'm about to get a six pack for the next summer coming up, man. For the next spring. Like, you'll never, like, what dude say, I never, never, ever, ever get a six pack. Like, you will never, ever, ever get your back. Yeah, I'm about to be, hitting them abs. I just want, like, a real little bitty big. No, I'm saying, like, it's gonna be like 10 things in it. You go with all this shit. What happened? What happened? Oh, yeah, you guys. I got a feeling. All right, God.
Man, I got to clean my mouth.
Look good. I want to show your little bald mouth, rotten mouth, so.
You. That's why you got that mask on. I knock a tooth. What? Your tooth fell out. Oh my God, look at this. That's like a piece of heaven. Look at the jumbo cashew patty. Look. Come on, can you get some long boys in there or something?
I don't know. I got
like one of those. Oh, because you got other candy you going to give me? From y'all little get together, huh? What y'all do yesterday? Oh, okay. So that's it. You said just get one. I want one, two. That's it. No, seriously. I've been doing good, man. I'm about to say she's not patient. She's not. Look at her. Look at that meme. Look.
So it's only me, bitch.
Hey. Waiting on her. She's still on the stove. But dang, that was fast. But yeah, you guys. I'm trying to really 2023. Trying to just like, you know, work on my body for real, bro. You know what I'm saying? I've been all over the place this year. But next year, six pack Saudi. Take off my shirt for everything. But, yeah, you know, put my body together, buy more properties. How many homes I need to buy? I'm trying to buy this year four homes. Trying to flip four houses. What that sound like? Lamborghini. Oh yeah, you guys. I got a lot I gotta do this year though. But guess what? It's good though. I already got it wrote down what I wanna do. You know what I'm saying? Now I just gotta go do it. Is that what? It's gonna look dark now. Yeah, he was, but I ain't gonna even do that.
He was
his tongue was out.
She took
what? Energy. You wrong for that one. You thought that was a person in the street? On the ground. Come on, man. But yeah, you guys, it was a dog for real. He was just laying down, kicking with his tongue out. But all right, man, it's a long walk. I'm gonna holler at y'all when I really get to Columbia, because that's what I really came for. I just want to get a couple little jackets. You know what I mean? Like everyday type of jacket. Or a hoodie. And I did all my shopping for real, early in the damn month. So I wanted to buy some more stuff, man. She got to cut the check. She over here. I don't know. But all right, man. Finally found something. I'm going to get the horrible outfit. The joggers with me. All right, so you guys, they about to close. Let me check out. It's kind of weird. It's like hard. Yep, that's it. I got what I wanted. I need something. I need some Columbia stuff. I got everything else. That's it for this video, you guys. You know what I'm saying? You know how that outro be, baby. Like, share, and subscribe to the next video.